Well, they also range from problems in agriculture, which could be around food security, could be around land degradation, but it can also go up to higher scales. So where you have markets and global markets influencing what farmers can grow and how countries can become agriculturally productive. So they have these models help us understand this complexity.
So AgMIP brings together a global community of researchers from different disciplines, from different countries, and we create opportunities here for cooperation and building a community which brings together all the relevant expertise which is necessary to analyze the agricultural sector and future pathways for the agricultural sector.